And sometimes my Texas accent randomly comes out. So if it comes out, just bear with me. But we have a final product for you in this hour of full tech that we really need in our lives right now. Now more than ever. I sound like a broken record, but it's true. You're waking up right now. You're getting your coffee. You know, thanks for waking up with us. And what are you doing right now? You're probably preparing for work from home. You're probably preparing for the kids to learn, to do distance learning for school. So if you need maybe a new laptop, maybe you need a new tablet, we can't buy both, right? That's absurd, especially here in 2020. Like, why would you spend that much money? You don't have to, because here, Avita, and our guests will tell you about Avita, because it's almost like, you know, that favorite song by your artist, but then they're not the writer of it. That's what like Avita is to like the big boys who sell other electronics, just to put it out there. So you're getting the 2-in-1. So you have the tablet, which is that 10-inch screen. And then it also comes with the keyboard to give you that laptop experience. So maybe you want to stream, you want to watch Netflix and chill, and you know, you want to watch your favorite shows, you have the tablet, but then when it's time to get down to business and do your work or the kid is learning, you have the keyboard to go with it as well. So we have several different colors, but let me tell you, this is the biggest takeaway from this item. Not only is it a sale price, you're saving $100. You have the free shipping. You can break it up into 3 payments over 3 months, interest free, and get it home for $66. But here's the thing, this comes with Windows 10 S mode. And our guests will tell you why S mode is really important. Here's a hint, you don't have to worry about a virus. And then on top of that, this is going to come with Microsoft Office. So that means Word, PowerPoint, Excel, all that is already on here. Y'all know how much that costs in the store? It costs a lot. Or maybe your friend has given you one and you take one. We've all been there. So the color that I have right now is navy. Then we also have over here, so there's that navy that we were looking at. Over here we have green. I love that. It's like a dark forest green. Then we have burgundy at the bottom, deep, deep, deep red. And then we have black. And then you're also gonna get a voucher that comes with some extra things, like a service that can help you learn a new language. It's a service you can have for a year. So let's bring in our guest, Joe Harrison. And Joe, right out the gate, I want you to tell us, because I don't really know what Avita is, because to me, it's like, you know, that song by your favorite artist, but they didn't really write it. And you're like, oh, they're the brains behind it.
You're exactly right. It's a great way to put it, because Avita has been making computers for other manufacturers for more than a decade. And we've been, as HSN, we've been buying computers from Avita, but it just gets labeled as something else. So we went to Avita and said, hey, can we have our own? And they said, sure, let's do that. That's why the prices are so fantastic. That's why the features are so great. And that's also why we have a lot of colors, because you will find other Avita items that are out there. But the problem is it only comes in black. You get all the different colors here. This is exclusive for HSN, but it's also one of the hottest trends that's out there in the computer world right now. Because as Nicole said, if you want to buy a tablet, you want to buy a computer, you know you're doubling that budget. I got to get one of each. This one, as I'm holding it right now, I'm holding it as a computer. It's got its own little kickstand built into the back. It's got all my ports on the side. Got that great keyboard right there. So if I need to be productive, if I need to use Office, if I need to hop on the internet and be able to type a letter, I can easily do that. But with the magnets that are included, you don't need a Bluetooth, you don't need to unplug anything, you just lift it right off that keyboard. Now I'm using it as a full functioning tablet. It is a fantastic way to be able to have your boredom buster, but then also be able to be productive at the same time. So thanks to Avita, not many companies have this technology, but Avita does. And it's still a fully loaded computer system. So we have all of our different ports that are on the side. You have HDMI, you have USB, you have expansion slots, you have a camera that's on the front, you have a camera that's on the back side as well. So you've got front-facing, rear-facing camera. And Nicole, if you see right there on the very bottom of that, there's also a full-size USB port. So a lot of 2-in-1 tablets, they don't have a full-size USB. So you can't plug in a mouse, you can't plug in your Cricut, you can't plug in a printer, so you have to have a special adapter. This is a full-size USB port. So now anything that you've been plugging into your full-size computer is now gonna work on this computer here. And as I went ahead and docked it back into the keyboard, it is ready to go. I don't have to worry about, do I plug something in? Do I need to charge something in? This is all there is to your computer. And when you think of Evita, you think, okay, maybe I haven't heard of them. We just launched them here at HSN about 6 months ago. You guys are loving them. But then you think about what's on the inside. This is Windows, Microsoft on the inside, the largest operating system for any computer on the planet. So you're getting the latest from Microsoft, but it's also the power of Intel. Intel is the largest processor manufacturer on the planet. And this is their new mobile processor from the Intel Celeron series. It's actually smarter than previous generations. So Intel said, instead of just making it a little bit faster, let's make it a lot smarter. Because what we were doing 5 years ago compared to today, it's completely different. Like, we include the Intel HD video card on there. So if you're streaming, watching Netflix, watching Disney Plus, playing your games, it can handle that. If you're doing your multitasking, like maybe you're listening to your music and then you're on Facebook at the same time, or maybe you're starting to get into a little bit of scrapbooking. Like, I can hook, we're a Cricut family, we're a big crafting family. I can plug my Cricut right into the side here and be able to do all my arts and crafts right from my Evita because it has that Intel powerful processor. Wow. But now I'm also showing you gameplay. Because right now I'm playing my games on here. There's no hourglass. There's no hesitation to it whatsoever because it has that Intel HD video card. So, Nicole, when you look at this system, a lot of people see the price shock and think, wow, that's fantastic. But what's been taken out? Well, what's taken out is that middleman, that other brand. Mm-hmm. We still have Intel on the inside. We have Microsoft on the inside. And you have one of the hottest categories, a two-in-one. It's productive, and it is a lot of fun. And, Nicole, it's ultimate in portability, less than 2 pounds. So take it anywhere that you want to go, and you have a lot of fun with this one.
You have a lot of fun. 10 inches is a substantial size of a screen. Not too small, not too big, just right. That Goldilocks, right? You have Windows. So when we're not only giving you the keyboard, but it also comes with Windows to truly have that laptop experience. You have the different ports that you need, whether to charge your phone. Maybe you have a storage device that you want to store some things. You have the front-facing web camera. Lord, do we really need that now with all this Zoom and Skype that's going on? You have the detachable keyboard if you want to type up your email. Maybe your student needs to write a paper. And then here is the big thing. Not only the battery life, 6 hours, that's a great amount thinking about how much you can do with this. Multitasking, right? That's what Joe was telling us about, that it can really keep up with our lifestyle. But you also are getting programs that the students need. PowerPoint. Mm-hmm. Even I've used PowerPoint. Even being an adult, I've used PowerPoint. Maybe you're doing presentations for your group over Skype and you're sharing your screen, right? And you're showing them the PowerPoint. Maybe it's Excel. You're doing your home budget because we're at home a lot more to really think about our budget and how we can save money. Maybe it's Word just to write a paper, or your student needs to write a paper or to write a letter. That's coming with it. And it's not just for, oh, only a month. It will stay with this tablet.
That's right.
So this morning, Joe, everyone is loving the green, but I want to invite everyone to just look at the other colors that we have. So green, that forest green, is our most popular this morning, but we also have, are we calling this navy or blue? Navy, yep, navy. We're calling that navy. And then we have the burgundy, and then we have the black as well. And you can see right here, I'll turn the one that's already set up, is that it has that little stand. So it can, you set it up to have that traditional laptop. Or if I want to pop it off, I grab it from the corner, and then now I have my tablet and I have my experience. I want to cuddle up on my couch with my blanket and then, you know, stream my favorite services. Or maybe you want to give it to the kid really quickly to have that allotted screen time. But Joe, tell me a little bit about S mode, because years ago we had to spend so much money to buy, yes, you know, those computers where it's like, don't worry, you won't get a virus. So now it's nice that I can spend only less than $200 and have something that I don't have to worry about getting a virus.
You're exactly right. So Microsoft has created more of a premium type Windows 10. This is called Windows 10 in S mode. Now, less than 5% of computers have S mode. So you're lucky, lucky, lucky to get this one. Safe, security. Never do you have to worry about a virus, about a Trojan, about malware, all that stuff that can steal your identity, steal your credit card, hack into your system. That is all a thing of the past because Microsoft has created this really strong and secure ecosystem. So the only way you can download a program is through the Windows Store. There's over a million different apps and movies and games and applications right there in the store. So Microsoft has checked out every single program that's available for download. They're making sure that there's no virus to it whatsoever. So now you don't have to worry about that. You don't have to worry about getting a virus. You don't have to worry about getting this to your kids and then them tapping a button and then all of a sudden it downloads viruses. That is a thing of the past, having Windows 10 with S mode. You see a lot of Windows 10 computers out there, not many in S mode. This one does it. So the other great thing about, you know, other programs we're getting from Microsoft is the Microsoft Office. Like Nicole mentioned, this is a non-expiring version. You can go out there and buy Microsoft Word just by itself. A non-expiring version will cost you right around $100. Then if you want to add Excel, that's another $100. That's already included with it. It's already in the start menu. It doesn't expire. When you pop up that start menu, you'll see it down there. I just made the icons a little bit bigger, but it's already included. It's Outlook, it's Word, it's Excel, it's PowerPoint. Those are included. It's the mobile version, so it fits perfectly on a great 10-inch screen. The other thing Nicole mentioned is, you know, watching movies on here. And maybe you're watching Disney Plus. Maybe you're watching Netflix. I'm a car line dad, so I'm in that car line 30 minutes before my daughter gets out. And Nicole, oh my gosh. Sometimes I'm driving myself nuts week after car line has started. It's crazy. But with Netflix, they have a special deal with Microsoft. You can actually download a movie right to your computer here. And now when I'm in car line, Nicole, I don't even need Wi-Fi. I've got it because I have that 6-hour battery life. So, Nicole, this is literally going to last you all day because rarely are we sitting at our computers for 6 hours. You know, I'll get up in the morning, I'll check my email, get a cup of coffee, get the kids ready, come back later, do a little bit more. 6-hour computer battery life, it's fantastic. Yeah. I feel like, I don't know about you, if I talk on my cell phone for more than a couple hours, like I'm constantly plugging that thing in.
Yeah.
With this 6-hour battery life, that's going to last you a long time.
It's great, especially whenever you're getting all those key points that you said with Intel. Look, all that means is that this is a smart computer. It's going to keep up with your life. It's going to keep up with all the hustle and bustle that's going on right now. So whether you're working from home, whether your kids are learning from school, maybe you sent the kids to school and you're in that car line. I'm with you, Joe. That car line, if you don't get there early, you're waiting for a really long time. It's just too long. Okay. But just feel comfortable to know that this morning, whenever you pick this up, and you all are loving the green this morning, but whenever you pick this up, just have the comfort of knowing that you're saving $100 off the HSN price. You're picking up something that is not only a tablet, but also has a laptop feature that comes with that keyboard. It comes with Windows 10 S mode. So you don't have to worry about getting viruses or downloading that virus protection, because that costs money too, right? Then you're gonna get Microsoft Office, which includes Word, it includes PowerPoint, it includes Excel. Really incorporating Windows to me is what gives it that laptop experience. You know, there are a lot of two-in-ones, but I think it's great whenever it has Windows on it. And the S mode, of course, to prevent viruses, it really truly gives you that laptop experience. Incorporate this into your life, get it home, take advantage of that flex pay, which means that you paid over 3 months. You can get it home for $66, free shipping, shipping's on us. And then when you get this home, incorporate it into your lives, whether it's for that streaming or maybe it's for work or for business. I mean, look at the storage, it's 64 gigabytes, so up to 15,000 songs, up to 500 minutes of full HD video, 32,000 photos, woo, that's a lot. So this is something that you can keep for years, right? Because if you're like me, I have a hard time deleting stuff, so you can keep it for years. And Joe, before I go back to Joe, I want to mention extended holiday return. So get this home, incorporate it into your life. If you don't like it, you have until January 31st of next year to return it. So you really have a chance to live with this and really experience it. And Joe, can you just talk about the quality and the screen that people are getting? Because that's a big thing too. Whenever I get a tablet home, I want to make sure that I have these clear images.
Well, you're right. It's a great point. This is actually a high definition screen. It's 800 lines of resolution. Most screens are around 700. So you're getting even a little bit more detail. And I'm looking at some of my 32,000 photos that I can store on here. It's a touch screen. So you can swipe left and right. It's an IPS screen, which also means you can look at multiple angles, whether you're looking straight on or coming at an edge. It's going to look as beautiful as you are right in the middle. By the way, it also has Bluetooth, so I can connect via my earbuds. I know Bill Duggan has some great headphones. You can connect to this, but the one thing you don't hear any sound. This is whisper quiet because the hard drive that's on this is solid state. So when you have a solid state hard drive, there's no moving parts. When you have a traditional computer, it sounds like there's a fan inside. It sounds like it's going to take off on you. Yep. It's about an inch thick because there's a motor, there's an engine, there's a fan, and there's a lot of battery consumption. With a solid-state hard drive, it's about the size of a memory card. There's no moving parts to it, so you can instantly access your files, instantly boot on. It's whisper quiet, but it's also more energy efficient because the battery is not powering a motor. It's not powering a fan. So with that, you don't have a two-hour battery life. That's how we go to a six-hour battery life. It's like going from a two-lane highway to a six-lane expressway. It is designed for speed to instantly access your files. So when you use this, when you first get this at home, you're thinking, I've never heard of Evita, but they are the brand behind so many other major brands for more than a decade. And then you start to see all the premium features Evita put together, like that better screen, that's full IPS.